There are things that a man should carry in his pocket on a daily basis. So if you're a young man and you've still got quite a few years left on this earth, get into the habit of carrying tools. And you can come up with your own variety of what you'll carry, put in your pocket. But first and foremost should be fire. The ability to light a fire. So what I do for that purpose is I keep a brass lighter. And this is my means of carrying fire with me. And that's, goes back as long as we go back since the last ice age. Our ability to make fire. So the fact that we can do that, you don't have to use an old Zippo. You can use a Bic. I think Bic is probably the best thing to put in your pocket. If you overfill these, it'll leak in your pocket. It's not going to feel very good on your leg. But Bic lighters, you can't go wrong. So that's number one. Every man should carry that. Doesn't matter if you smoke or not. The purpose is to set a fire. The second thing, and I picked this up from my grandpa, is a good pair of clippers, nail clippers. This has got a little file in it, but there's nothing more annoying than a hangnail. So you can use a knife for that if you wanted to, but I just prefer clippers, and I put it inside a little sleeve so it doesn't rip my denim jeans. And the final thing I carry is a knife. Now, I have different knives that I'll put in my pocket, but my favorite is just a multi-purpose tool. This is a Leatherman's, and it's got the knife here, and it has useful tools in here as well. Again, men, we're the creator of tools. So if you can keep that in your pocket, you will use them. I've used these periodically for a number of different things. And every man should just get into that habit. This is a Cold War Sailor, out.